Hey, 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 it's Margo and Archie back. We wanted to give y'all an update on the bug, the fly, little thing that we were talking about earlier.
There you go. This is the flies.
Yes, look at all those flies. Oh my gosh.
That's a
lot. Okay, so we do have some do's and don'ts.
Yes.
That we experienced during our thing. We definitely say,
don't put it close to the house.
Do not put it close to the house.
Yes.
Unless you have a stable. We have just a house. We don't have any horses at this time. But we put it too close to the house. So here's a don't. We put it too close to the house and it attracted flies from everywhere.
Yeah.
We got neighbor flies. We got city next door flies and state next door flies. Thought they were coming from all over the world. But anywho, it really, really works. So, but the don't is don't put it close.
To the house.
To the house. Put it as far away from the house as possible.
And know that this thing attracts
and
flies.
It does. It attracts flies.
Goal is for it to attract any flies in the area, and it do.
It attracts any flies. So, it is a good product. We will rate this as a thumbs up.
Yeah, I will put it down as a 5 rating because this one right here was right on point.
Yep. And what is it called again?
The Bug Outdoor
Bug Band Disposable Outdoor Fly Trap. Yep. And also another don't. Do not. They come in 4 in a bag.
Oh, that's right.
So you want to talk about that, baby?
Yeah, they come 4 in a bag. So what you want to do, you don't want to use all 4 bags. You only need to use one. And as one bag get filled up, you can use the next one. We used all 4.
We used all four, so that's why.
So when you see this video, make sure you just, you know, remember, only use one. And like I said, you can purchase it. We did ours off Amazon.
Yeah.
And so they're a pretty reasonable price. So
I'm going to get the bag.
We're going to get this bag right here. This is how you get rid of the bag.
We use gloves. It's up to you, your preference. I prefer gloves. You close the top part. And it has a twist tie. We just untie that. Again, this is my preference. I'm closing it. Ooh, they're getting on me. The ones. I'm putting it in another front bag and I'm throwing it in the trash. In another trash. So this is just what I do because I want to make sure we get rid of it.
We got one more.
Oh, you gonna do? You wanna do the other one too?
No, we can keep that one. That's close to the house.
Ahead.
Yeah. So we have another one we're gonna move. So we've taken all 4 and throw them in the trash.
They're really full. And again,
this one is not
putting
as bad.
4 in.
Oh, I could put that on the trash can.
We ordered the other thing.
Oh, we did.
So we're gonna see how that works. So stay tuned for that part regarding the trash can.
Okay.
So we're gonna. Okay, so let me close
this. Pull that down. There you go. Press it off. As you can see, the flies are still coming. Not the best cameraman with this right now.
Yeah.
However, we just take that, put that in the bag.
This stuff stink too. Oh, God, I'm about to spit up.
Oh, that's what I was smelling. Flies stink. That's what I'm smelling. Okay, so we're going to take this out. But we want to thank y'all for visiting the Margo and Archie show.
Yeah.
Stay tuned. We got more products that we're going to show y'all. And hopefully this video will help y'all with whatever you need with your outdoor enjoyment.
Yes.
All right.